That was my first bouts of depression. I didn't realise it then. I didn't want to realise it then. I didn't want to die, but I didn't want to live.
You know, the basketball economy in the UK is not very well developed. It means it does require on and rely on the goodwill of people, a lot of volunteers.
We always talk about ways that we can grow the game.
If you love basketball, go and tell people about it and go and sell it.